you know, outside where you visit.
There it is, Bulwark. We're gonna do a little quick review on this Bulwark shit. It's alright with me. It's okay. Soy sauce, hot sauce, egg roll, shrimp fried rice. So we wanna put us a little bit of soy sauce and move there with rice up. Lube it up, you know what I mean? Get a little lubrication on this goddamn rice. You know what I mean? Boot up. The shrimp fried rice at Bulwark. At Bulwark. You know, I had never had any complaints. And like I said, I wouldn't be doing this shit if I didn't eat the shit to begin with. So, they are here with me. The rice, they give a healthy portion, like a big ass thing of shrimp fried rice. You know what I'm saying? Move that motherfucker over some soy sauce. You know what I mean? Move it up. I think I need another pack of this shit. I don't want to spill this shit anywhere. But I gotta have that hot sauce. That good old hot sauce. Gotta have some of this hot sauce. Put some of this hot sauce on here. Sprinkle that shit around though. Sprinkle it. I need a couple packs of this shit. I don't never go without the hot sauce. Put a little hot sauce lubrication in that motherfucker. Stir this bitch around. Stir it around. And this is great. It's so good.
I'm putting a little bit of soy sauce in my egg, bro. A little soy sauce in the egg roll. That egg roll is a beast. Damn. You know what I mean? Shit good all the way around. Bulwark is a fool. Like I said, I wouldn't be doing the review if I ain't eat this shit. Oh, that was good. That's some fried rice. This is some fried rice. Egg roll. I don't know. My solid 8.5 out of 10. The egg roll is mine. I'm not getting on it. The shrimp fried rice. I'm not getting a 9 too, but it's like an 8.5. The rest of mine, I give it an 8.5. Bulwark, which I don't want.